Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Honorable Speaker, sir, I urge upon the government to declare coronavirus as national disaster. Speaker, sir, we have to announce as a national disaster due to coronavirus affecting the whole nation. A zero revenue situation will definitely impact the repayment of loans. I urge the government to reschedule the loan payment of small businessmen and individual at least for 3 months. Daily wages have been the worst affected. I urge upon the government to pay a minimum of 2,000 per family from the National Disaster Fund. Sir, 1 minute. GST should be waived off for all the sectors for the period of till the disaster is over. Essential goods and commodities have become scarce, and there have been reports that wholesale markets have been closed. As a result, there is a short supply. Moreover, there has been heavy demands of sanitizer, masks,
such as...